They just had an old friend come by the garage. His name is Doc. He owns a shop on Florence down in South Central. If you're interested, you should go find him.
And why would he interest me?
He's connected with the scene down there, like your Uncle Carol is for the rest of L.A. He can hook you up with new races and new rewards.
Really? I'll have to check that out. Thanks.
A word of warning. That big mouth of yours fits in fine in Hollywood, but it's a different world down there. Try a little humility for once, eh?
Oswaldo?
Word is out that your time at the Hollywood Time Trail got smoked. I know you're gonna defend your rep, S.A. Right?
I might do that, yeah.
Find some heart, Vato. On the streets, your rep is everything.
Listen, brah, will you just chill out?
Brah? What is wrong with you, Brian? You come from Ohio. And why don't you give me back my money, brah?
Whatever.
I'll show you whatever. I don't care how big your trust fund is. You are too old to still be this much of an idiot. You and your trendy idiot friend.
You knew the rules, Annie. Period.
I hope somebody dropped you on your head when you were a baby, Brian, because something better explain how you turned out.
Peace and love, Annie.
Hey. My friend of Carol, he said you might know some races.
Sure. You can race that doofus. He's rolling in money. He just ripped me off. He and his doofus friends hang out at the parking lot. You know, the one by the mall in Century City?
Okay.
They're annoying, but they're crazy. If you can beat them, then maybe we can race.
Not much farther.
the T-shirt. It's a strange pickup line, but whatever. Could be fun.
Pickup line? Fun? You are not man enough, trust. You just need to focus on the race unless you want to get swept and embarrass yourself.
Thank you.
open your mind.
Don't test me.
Thank you.
My lying eyes! You can't be in first!
Carol, listen, you know I got the moves, but I'm looking for something, extra. Something to give my ride that edge, you know what I mean?
And now you want my advice, huh? What was that? It sounded like a man swallowing his pride.
Well, I figure someone as old as you has got to have picked up a few tricks along the way. Maybe I'm wrong, though.
No, you're right, and you've caught me on a good day. I'll help you out.
A good day? I thought your vodka glass was always half empty.
Don't push your luck. There are four techniques that the pros use all the time. Zone, aggro, roar, and EMP. Come to the garage. I'll teach you how to drive.
All right. can use Zone to slow things down for extra grip and control over your vehicle.
Pretty cool, huh? I told you I learned quick.
You learn quickly, yes. Luckily, you're not as stupid as you talk. Zone gives time and control, two things you definitely need.